Onwards and upwards then. Oh, is that it? Come back. Well, God, it's gonna go off the edge. Just came running towards me. I've got to hide from it. No meat. Obviously too stringy to eat. Well, it's going to be getting dark soon, so I really, really should be looking for... An overturned cart is not a good sign. I was about to say, I really should be looking for civilization and a bed for the night, but I really think that's a bad sign. Now the sign says Overstead that way. That's quite a major route that way. Well, either way, Overstead is at the other end of that lake. So I'm going to explore this way. On the off chance that this is the path to High... Hrothgar. Because this looks like a major route into the mountains. Indeed, if we look up here, I bet I could see Overstead across the lake. I see a camp there, that's obviously not what I'm after, but that might be a friendly place to stay the night. It also might be an unfriendly place that I want to steer well clear of. Now, who's this up here? Friend or foe? Or is it just a tree stump? There we go, it's just a tree stump. Wow, and this, everywhere you go in this game is just something spectacular to see. Okay, well, I'm committed to walking around this lake. And I'm pretty sure Overstead is just the other side of this island around there, so I'm gonna see if I can't find my way there. and spend the night in some real comfort for once. And then tomorrow I shall come back and explore that path that I started up. I probably should have stuck to the road, shouldn't I? Still, never mind. This has been interesting. Ooh. Well, let us... I'm going to keep my distance. Yeah, I really should have stuck to the road. Still, I'm gonna find somewhere to cross. I hope I don't get seen by the inhabitants of that place. My God, look at that view. Look at that view. That's just incredible. Just incredible. Let's see if we can cross here without getting washed away. Because I really don't want to end up down there. I'm fairly certain of that. Though it doesn't seem to actually... Oh God, yeah, I'm getting swept downstream. Lydia seems to have to move in it well enough. If we can... Oh! Made it. And next time we'll just stick to the road. Oh, there's a giant spider up there. Oh, it opened its mouth. Oh, it's grim. I think I might have caught some of its venom then. Where do we go? Magic. Active effects. Seems to be alright. By the looks of it, there's a standing stone on that island. Also something to explore at a later time. And there it is, first good views of Ivarstead. Okay, well, not the conventional way into town, but we seem to have made it safely enough. Don't know quite what this is. It looks like a mushroom or something. I guess it's an entrance to a barrow. It's just a carved out piece of rock. But yeah, not the conventional way into town. Oh, what a noise.
Is that one of the old ruins?
Yep. Alright, let's see if we can't find a place to spend the night.
What could it mean? The turn of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold that honor in such power?
Yeah. Might not be such an honor as you think. Ah, warmth. eggs rolling across the floor.
Have you spoken to Fastred yet?
No. I'll tell you, Wilhelm. If I could sweep her away from here tomorrow, I'd do it. But Klimek still has so much to learn.
Klimek is doing just fine. You should follow your heart.
Perhaps one day, but not today.
If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted.
I think I saw it again.
That's sure easy. Thing.
It's yours for a day.
It was over by the barrows.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Oh, lovely. The bed for you as well, Lydia. Aren't you lucky? And no minstrels singing in the background, but also no door. Not a problem. Lydia, that bed's yours in front of the doorway. Oh. No, turns out it's mine. there we go. Can't complain, it's the best bed I've had in a couple of nights. Don't even know where I'm looking, of course I can't just take someone's gold. Right, so... tomorrow the quest begins again. Well... tomorrow the quest continues. Let's try that one more time. Tomorrow we shall...
I think you should continue with
search the area. We'll follow
What's
that.
The point? I'm not very good and it's only for the same few people every night.
I think you played beautifully. It would be a shame if you stopped.
All right, Wilhelm. I suppose it's the least I can do for you.
Oh, just one night in an inn without entertainment, please. Okay, well, anyway, it's bedtime for me, and tomorrow the quest shall continue for, I shall search the area looking... I'll follow that path, see where it goes, and if that doesn't lead me to High Hrothgar, then I will search the area some more looking for a path up. A 12-hour sleep. Right, well, while I've got this room, I'm going to... I've had a good night's rest, I'm going to have a... I'll sit down outside, actually. Be a bit more sociable. And I'm going to read my books.
Have you spoken to Fastred yet?
Okay, wow. had a good morning reading the books. Actually, probably no time has passed at all, has it? Because of the way it's paused while I'm doing that. But there we go. Okay, and it is a cold and wet morning. And we're going to look for a trader.
Tata's driving you crazy. So forgive me if I'm a bit on edge. They call it the path to the monastery to 7,000 steps. Can you imagine? I'm not certain if I could even make it to the top without collapsing from exhaustion. Okay. Just get out of town as fast as you can. Nothing for anyone here.
You must be another pilgrim on the way up to High Hrothgar. No other reason to pass through here.
Well, it looks like we're on the right track, then.
It's frightening living below their monastery. Sometimes I swear I can hear strange noises rolling down from up there. It sounds like thunder, but there's never any rain. What do you make of that?
Sure, leave. Everyone else does.
Oh, you're a traveler. You must have so much to tell about the world outside this boring town. The Greybeards are a strange bunch. I heard they live their entire life without uttering a single word. Can you even imagine? I wish I could go with you.
Faster.
I wonder if that's the path there, then. Like, literally right here.
Wilhelm said he saw you speaking to one of the pilgrims on the 7,000 steps. I told you that I didn't want you to go up there.
I know what you said. I only wanted to speak to him for a minute.
Well, it stops now. That's fine.
So, the innkeeper might run a store as well. Other than that, there isn't one.
What are you doing that for?
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead? Klimek brings food supplies up to them once every few weeks, when the weather permits it. Other than that, they seem like a quiet lot.
Again.
Don't really know too much about them.
It was over by the barrows.
What a boring conversation.
I told you to keep away from there.
I'm sorry. I was curious. I didn't believe the stories. I won't go over there ever again.
See that you don't. I promised to keep you safe, and I'm not going to break my word.
Pardon me, my lord. Would you care to hear me play my lute? I've always fancied a journey up the 7,000 steps to the monastery. Anything to break the boredom of living in this town. I envy you. I play the lute. If you'd like to hear something, it only costs 5 gold.
I'll give you 5 gold not to play.
Have very
you
well.
The fast bread yet?
No.
A
I'll tell
journey,
you, Wilhelm.
My lord.
If I could sweep her away from here tomorrow, I'd do it. But Klimek still has so
if
much
I were
to
you,
learn.
I'd keep away.
Perhaps
let's sate
day,
that appetite.
But not today.
Hmm? Only asked for food. I've got a lot of food, but I'll keep hold of that for the minute.
If you pass through again, stop by for a drink.
Okay, well, it looks like that bridge over there might be the way to the monastery, so that's where we're going. And if not, I've got that other path up the other side of the lake to try as well. But it certainly looks like we're on the right track coming here. That's for sure.
The Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day. Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? I've been to the monastery many times, but I've never even laid eyes on one of the Greybeards. Not that I'd care to. being masters of the Thuum, they could kill you by uttering a single word. Well, not that they would. They seem peaceful, but I wouldn't want to provoke them. Mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meats. You know, things that keep fresh for a long time. The Greybeards tend not to get out much, if you catch my meaning. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll.
I probably couldn't carry that for you.
Maybe I'll hold off and go another day. Get some rest first.
Yeah, well.
Well, time to gather more supplies, I guess.
Unfortunately, I'm desperately looking for a shop.